Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I will show you how to change language from your Valorant. So by using this method, you can easily change the language from English to any other language or back to English. And also I show the steps within 2 minutes. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Valorant game on your Windows PC and it starts to loading. So be patient. So if you are a Windows user, just press escape key from your keyboard. So now in this section, at the top it has 6 gaming settings category. So here you can select general category and the second one. So finally I get the language settings. So simply tap this first option and then choose your regional language. And another way to change your language is, so same way you can press escape key. Now this time you can press this horizontal 2 lines icon and it is placed at almost top of left side corner and then click to log out your Valorant. So now my account is logged out successfully. So after the few seconds, one more time sign in your same Valorant profile. So now this time you can press this gear icon and it is placed at the bottom and then select game language. So here also it shows the launch of languages. So you can choose your regional language. So by using these 2 methods, you can easily change the language from this Valorant. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Tech Arts. And thanks for watching.